Welcome back to another episode of Epic Radio. I have a stacked show ready for you guys, starting off this week's episode with this.
Beats 1.
Started off the show with this track in the background, something brand new from myself, still in the making, as always here on Beats One Epic Radio, exclusive unreleased tracks. So, welcome and thanks again for tuning in. I'm Eric Fritz, this is Epic Radio here on Beats One. For today's show, I've gathered together a really nice collection of brand new unreleased tracks that I am really into at the moment. Some of them I've been hammering over the summer, so maybe you'll recognize one or two if you came to any of my shows. Big shout out to everyone who tuned in for the last episode we did. Again, trending on Twitter worldwide. I can't thank you guys enough for the interaction and the involvement from you guys. It really means a lot. And as always, if you are following us from Twitter today, use the hashtag EpicRadio at Eric Pritz at Beats One. Beats One. Right, enough talking. I'm about to go in the mix, starting off with something really funky. Here we go. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
To me, Eric Pritz in the mix here on Beats One Epic Radio. Join us on Twitter, use the hashtag Epic Radio. Let me know where you are listening from and what you are up to and what you think about the show. You're listening to Epic Radio with me, Eric Pritz, here on Beats One, coming out of that mix with the brand new forthcoming Prida Level 99. I played this track at both my Halloween gigs, Escape in San Bernardino, great festival, thank you so much for everyone that came and listened to me. Also, The Exchange in Los Angeles, absolutely buzzing from those two shows. I hope I get to do it very soon again. I am just about to head back on the road again, out on tour. First up is tomorrow, Saturday in Miami, followed by EDC in Orlando on Sunday. After that, I'm heading over to Atlanta, Dallas, and Austin for a little American mini tour. The last show in that little run is gonna be at the Seismic Festival in Austin, Texas. I'll be playing as Cyrus D there, which is always so much fun for me. So for the next section of this week's show, I want to play you some brand new Cyrus D tracks forthcoming on Mouseville, starting the mix off with this one.
This is Eric Pritz.
Eric Pritz.
Beats One.
The best of 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 the best of
In the mix.
In the mix.
Epic Radio. Beats One.
We'll be right back.
You're listening to me, Eric Fritz, in the mix here on Beats One Epic Radio.
Eric Prydz.
Eric Prydz, Beats One.
Listening to Epic Radio with me, Eric Prydz, here on Beats One. In the background, mini mix with a few brand new tracks from Cyrus D. Hit us up on Twitter using the hashtag Epic Radio and let me know what you thought about that first track. I absolutely love that one.
Epic Radio, Beats One.
On with the show, I'm gonna play you something that I found digging through some old hard drives here in the studio. This is a track that I made back in 2001 that never really saw the light of day, but I really, really like the way this sounds. I think I'm gonna bring it out and get it back into my record box again. Old School Prider.
I'm not afraid to
Background, another first play here on Epic Radio, Prida Medola, forthcoming on Prida Records very soon. So unfortunately we are out of time. This is the end of the show. Thank you so much again for tuning in and joining me for an hour here on the show. Amazing to see all you guys interacting through Twitter. I try to read all your messages and answer as many messages as I can. It's time for me to jump on the tour bus and head to Miami for this little US mini tour. I'll see you in the clubs and I'll see you here in 2 weeks again. Puss puss.
Epic Radio
with Eric Prydz on Beats One. Listen back on demand on Apple Music. Man on Apple Music. Man on Apple Music.